push. That's a big deal. Man, you thought you had me, didn't you, big guy? Oh, still got it. Nice. Oh, big boy's here to help. Oop, didn't see where he was. Still, the timing's got to be on point. That's the only difference. It's just like easy to try to do like a drawback block or something, and then freaking they get you right in between. Well, once you get the rhythm down, yeah, it's not so bad. Oh wow. Okay, Cat. Thanks for that. Uh-oh. I'm gonna eat that. Are you moving again? Oh no. Oh wow, okay. Got that dough back up. That's where the practice comes in. Just choose the freaking most annoying monster and practice at him. Oof. Come on, guy, please. I did not ask for a monster orgy, just throwing that out there. Oh, turf wars. Okay. Well, I'm gonna die here, I think. Nope. Alright. Nope. Oh. Nope. Alright. You guys do that? Sweet. Just as planned. I didn't ask for it to be that type of game, it just kinda happened. Hey, come back here, big guy. Glad we got away with that. Leaving already. Oh, trying to eat. Well, you won't be needing that. Oh, what? What was that? Alright. Dang. That's probably one of the nastiest beatdowns I've given a freaking brute Tigrex, I think. That's how it be, man. Another good thing about Lance, the good old built-in clown car. Surely this plan will work. Excellent.